123, number 2, it's a poured in, dumped in problem. It says it had the first vat had 10% of glycerin, and the second vat had 40% glycerin, and how much of each has to get dumped in for them to have a 30% mixture, and also 300 milliliters. So that's how I set it up. And then I know that it's going to end up being 300 milliliters, so I know that however much they pour in plus however much they dump in is going to equal 300. And so now it's just a system of equations. So for dumped in number, I said dumped in number was equal to 300 minus the poured in number. Did a little substitution right there. And then did a little algebra and arithmetic and stuff, and ended up with 100 milliliters of the 10% stuff and 200 milliliters of the 40% stuff.